Hello guys, welcome back to the channel and welcome back to SnowRunner. Now in this video what we are going to do is the most famous task of them all, not the contract. Contracts are these tasks. I'm talking about task. And as you can see, I've jotted root for the task, which is Stargazer. Now if you go here and find Stargazer, which is this one, says they say something fell out of the blah 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 blah. Long story short, repair the ZiKZ 605R, the supposedly new king of SnowRunner. So here you can see the reward is ZiKZ 605R. If you start tracking this, you immediately see that here Stargazer repairs ZiKZ 605R 672 out of 840. So that's about around 200 points of repair and 380 fuel. Now assuming that we are doing this without knowing that what lies in the path, this is the route that we're going to take. And as you can see, if you start from here, there's a rock slide in the middle which can be easily bypassed. If you go around here, that'll show you. Then you follow this route all the way, come here to fallen trees. This can also be bypassed. Now here you may see that this route is going inside this lake, this stream, this river thing, but here actually is quite shallow and you can bypass this easily. You come up here, drive all the way past, take this route as I've shown you, and then instead of going here, this is a tricky thin ice, so you can also go this way all the way and then turn right and then come back to this path. Then go here, cross this bridge, then come here. So this is the old bridge task which was previously in the way if you take this route, but since you come through here, that's not no longer there. Come to the church, go left here, and then this bit is a little tricky where you get onto these rocks and then over, and then you come here and you go to the ZiKZ 605R. Now we are not going to be taking on the fallen tree and the rock slide task while we go for the ZiKZ, so we are directly going to go for the ZiKZ. And the truck that I'm going to be using is the Azov 5319. It's a fuel hungry truck, but I have a service add-on on it. So this is a 4x8x8, diff lock is always on, all wheel drive is always on, I've got chain tires on it. So yeah, let's go and get the ZiKZ. So here we are now. All you have to do is just go here, prepare the ZiKZ, that's done, and go here and go to refuel and get to the maintenance trailer and refuel the pump. There you go. Now that's one beast of a truck. Something tells me that previous owners aren't looking for it anymore, so we might as well put it to good use. So this is our old ZiKZ 605. So yeah, that's how we get the new King of SnowRunner without doing any task in the middle. So there's a CNC truck. There you go. And yeah, that's how we do it. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you like the content I'm creating. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. I post new videos every day. And if you made it this far, thank you so much for watching. And I will see you in the next one.